today we're going to be doing a destroying a Toshiba computer or laptop, whatever. So first I took out all the screws, and now we do the fun stuff, which is taking it apart. So what I'm going to do is take this, put it under, put it around, put it under this, and then just crank it up. And then crack it open. Whatever. Should we just go right to the smashing? Yeah, let's just go right to the smashing. Okay, so let's open this bad boy. Actually, one. For the first hit, three, two, one. That did nothing. Doing anything. See what happens when I open this. Hands are already coming off. Alright, that's shattered.
They make them very sturdy, huh?
Yeah, they kind of do. Whatever. Let's go on the back. Woo! That flew off. This thing came out easy. Hello. This is so fun. Damn! Hashtag rogue. This might be the battery. Not sure. Well, not anymore, because that's not your battery anymore. Because that battery is gone. Now let's see how this computer looks from the inside. Oh my gosh. Beast. Who wants a keyboard? Free keyboard, anybody? Actually, this is not actually cool. Like, you know, kind of cool. Whoever wants a keyboard, you can have it. If you need it for something. Oh, here's our battery. This contrive, never mind. Your thing, it's a disk drive.
Hard drive.
Hard drive, there you go. Made in Korea. I'm guessing this is also one. It's not even a laptop anymore. Just comment down below if you want it. I'm a professional destructive person.
That's the battery.
That's the battery. You don't want to hit that because I'm going to explode. Destroy! Gladly have it. Direct hit. Sledgehammer attack! Show everyone what it looks like from the inside. Bye everyone. See you in my next video. If you want, you can definitely have this, but it does not work. So, bye everyone. Make sure you comment down below, hit the subscribe button, turn on your notifications, and hit the like button. Bye, see you tomorrow.